another bride, another June, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for making whoopee.
A lot of shoes,
lots of shoes,
a lot of rice. The groom is nervous,
scared to death.
He answers twice. It's really killing that he is so willing to make whoopee.
Picture a little love nest down where the roses cling.
Picture the same sweet love nest. Think what a year can bring.
He's washing dishes and baby clothes.
He's so ambitious, he even sews.
But don't forget, folks,
that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee.